Hey guys, hope you all are doing well. So today I am back with another video. In today's video, what I am going to do is upcycle this old picture frame and turn it into this. If you really like the way it turned out, for that stay tuned. And before getting into guys, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon for more such videos. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So first of all, I'll be using burlap lace and cover the entire frame with the help of staple gun. So now we are almost done. Now just flip the frame over and grab your string and grab your staple gun and just staple. So I'll be stapling just randomly, crisscross, zigzag. Yes, we are done. Now I'll add some pictures and sticky notes and flowers and this cute ribbon, and it looks so Pinteresty. I really like the way it turned out. If you liked it too, please share your feedback in the comment section below. Also, thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Take care.